We start with this. The Gauteng Provincial Government, led by Premier Panyaza Lesufi, held a ceremony of handing over letters of employment to 10,000 young people who recently got hired under the Icrush, Lova Jobs and Skills program, which forms a part of the Nasi iSpani Recruitment Drive. Now, according to the government, this is the second batch of beneficiaries who applied for jobs and skills training opportunities last month. The appointment letter ceremony was held at the Rema Bible Church in Randburg this morning.
I have no choice, I have no ambition, I have nothing except one thing and one thing only. Ukunikhipha ehlathini and ukunikhipha ehlathini forever.
Injabulo ibibhalwe emehlweni kulabo abaqokelwe emsebenzini eyahlukene ngaphansi kohlelo lukahulumeni wesifundazwe saseGoli olubizwa ngokuthi Nasi iSpani. Kulolu hlelo uhulumeni usebenzisana nesikhwama esibhekelele abangasebenzi ku-UIF, izinhlangano kanye nezinkampani ezahlukene okuyizona ezizoba izinda zokusebenzela.
We are here once more, basically last week. Sizo launcha the second batch of 10,000. Last week we launched the first batch, but all of this is linked to what we did on the 6th of May when we launched the Gauteng leg of the Labour Activation Program. And in that we said Gauteng has over 100,000 employment opportunities that we are launching, and we are saying every week we'll be launching 10,000 as we are recruiting.
Kusenjalo ongomunye wosomabhizinisi osebenza kwezokuncebeleka kanye namahotela uveze ukuthi labo abaqashwe enkampanini yakhe bazosebenzisana namahotela kanye nezindawo zokuncebeleka ezahlukene ngaphansi kwalesi sifundazwe.
We're committing ourselves to transfer portable skills in the assistant chef, assistant housekeeping, room attendant, the occupational development and training. It's mostly more hospitality oriented skills programs.
Abantu abasha bathole izincwadi zokuqashwa bayezwakalise ukubonga okukhulu ngethuba abalinikezwe uhulumeni wesifundazwe njengoba ke bethi sebezokwazi nokuxosha ikati eziko.
Because like I've been trying to get into the culinary world, but due to the finances, Guinness are going to pay the fees and everything. So this opportunity will literally open doors for me because I love my pastry. So getting this opportunity will mean the world to me.
This program, Bafetu, is one of the best. Bafetu, Mr. Panyaza's misele, ukuqeda indlala, ukuqeda ubulova elokishini. So let's participate, Bafetu. Yeah, let's be involved, start and finish the program.
Bathi ke lo hlelo libanikeza ithuba lokuqala kabusha izimpilo zabo. Ezindabeni zo Soweto TV, nginokulunga Mthembu, ngibika ngiseRenbeki.